Give me a break.
Yeah!
niña!
Finish you.
Don't look at me like that! Don't!
I think there's been some kind of misunderstanding. I never fought your father.
Liar! You killed him! Sliced him in two, you sick bastard!
Whoa! Calm down a little. Jacobs was my mentor. I'd never kill him. I watched Master Jacob's teachings on video over and over till the fucking tape wore out. We've never met in person.
Kill me. I admit it. I lost. Just do it!
How about kill yourself after you kill me? Sounds like a bit straight out of a samurai movie, don't it?
Shut up! Shut up and kill me already! You've already dishonored me enough.
Do it yourself.
Please.
I'll fight you anytime, anywhere. Until then, I'll be waiting.
Another victory, Travis. You are now ranked 8th.
You gonna kill her?
Probably not. She's still young. But I still have to follow the Association's rules of conduct.
Then let her live.
Are we suddenly in love, Travis?
Hell no!
Then why take the risk of her coming back for revenge? In this business, there's no such thing as mercy.
Kill when you can kill. That's bullshit. All I want to do is fight someone better than me. She'll grow up. Why not kill her when she's stronger? Yeah, then I'll kill her.
You are sick.
So are you.